June 6th, 1966. The senator's wife had a child.
Astute. Such a bright lad. The whole house.
You have reached has been disconnected.
The boy managed to break the shackles. Blood was spilled, and he could feel how the souls were powering him. First thing he did after breaking out was to open up all the other rooms of the mental ward. This would allow Lucius to freely roam around, wreaking havoc. The straitjacket he had on with all the blood on it would attract way too much attention. Luckily, his old suit was still there. The time had come once again to put it on.
I must be losing my mind.
What in the world?
Oh, God.
Not coming. It's already here, kid.
And she told me that I was the problem.
Women. Can't live with them. Can't kill them. Hey, why is the space between a woman's breasts and her hips called a waist? Because you could easily fit another pair of tits in there.
A good one, Sam. A good one. Hey, I got one. What do you get when you put a menstruating maid into a hole?
What?
Huh? Stay still, kid. We're gonna have a talk.
Holy shit. Fuck! Holy shit! Ah! Jesus Christ! Jesus Christ! Jesus Christ. What the fuck? Oh, now I got you, you little bastard.